Should be.
Greaves of nightmare.
As he has escaped us today, we need to go after him.
Stay down, Keeper. You're injured.
If the others yet live, we should find them, then deal with Rilis, if we can. He has already escaped. I will not suffer further dishonor by losing lives.
Yeah, what are you missing? Over here. How are you gonna have the Greaves? I don't need them on this character. Which one are you? You're Justin, right? And it will be
There is a difference between fearing death and throwing your life away, Haroldar. And as long as I lead the Keepers, you will do neither. If the others live, we'll find them.
Yeah, sure. There you go. Yeah, no problem.
Yeah.
You're getting nice light armor, you let me know.
Yeah, I know. That's usually what I do anyways, man, is if I get some, I just... It's funny though, because it blows people away, man. You're just like, here, man, you want this shit? No good to me.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, I have a tank guy, but he's like level 8 only, so it's, you know, I can't really use any of it, so it's no big deal for me.
No, that's what it should be though, man. At least then everybody gets what fucks out of the dungeon.
Yeah. Okay, he's telling me to talk to this guy, but...
Oh, you gotta go back the way we came to the other corridor. Back.
Alright, hold on, I'm off over here in the back. You know, that's the one thing I don't like about, like, the stamina characters. If you run all the way to catch up, then you don't have any stamina for your skills or anything, you know? At least I got magic, you know? This is a good group. Everyone knows what they're doing. No one's messing up.
What delightful folly is this? The Keepers have enlisted an outsider to face me? You
when the boss
fools
comes
have
up,
fallen
you
have so
to,
low!
I guess you have to destroy the crystals, otherwise he suffers, or the crystals are important.
Like, hey, is there a way to put like number numerical damage to enemies and stuff so I can see how much damage I'm doing?
No, I don't think there is.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, that would be nice, you know, that way I can see what abilities are doing more damage and shit, you know?
Gotta hit the other button. Somebody's digging around in their inventory. Wait.
Alright, fuck it. Alright, fuck it. Let's go. Where are we going? Next area.
There are easier ways to prove your bravery, mortal. Turn back! Or you'll share the Keeper's fate.
Yeah,
Yeah, didn't mean to drop that. Oh well. We're skipping the boss, I think, over here. Yeah.
Been slain?
He's not the model of well-being. He lives. Are you satisfied, Sirion? I'm eager to pursue the High Kinlord.
Patience, Haroldar. I need you to heal him. And Imiril is still unaccounted for. We'll need her to face Rilis.
Thank you. I see her. Let's hope she lives. We'll need her before the day is done.
She's going to be fine with a little restoration magic. We should be considering how to handle the High Kinlord.
Even if we defeat him, how do we contain him? He's already escaped once. If we could control Daedric magic, perhaps this wouldn't have happened. What do you think, Sirion? Fight fire with fire?
Stay your tongue, Varanil! You insult your lineage by even thinking it. Does the High Kinlord's fate appeal to you so? We go with my plan and divide his essence among us. He can't escape his prison if he's not whole.
You defeated those Banekin, but I'll be glad to send more. I'm going to enjoy this. Haven't you noticed that the pact I've made protects me from death?
Ignore his words, Sleepers. Begin the separation.
I'm not confident this will work, Sirion. What are you lot doing? Oh, I do so love to see magic. Is that what this is? This isn't as grand as the spells I learned from the Daedra. But I don't expect much from mortal orb. Remember, children, you'll never keep me here of your own accord. Not when the Daedra fight for me. Perhaps you'd fare better if you had Daedra on your side.
His madness nears delirium. Ignore him, keepers. Bind the High Kinlord.
By the light and fury, the keepers of the banished cells, hereby condemn Ballista 12th to imprisonment unending.
Oh my, it looks like you've won. Old Ballista's days of freedom are over, it seems.
This bastard wouldn't be able to
speak. He shouldn't be able to achieve coherent thought. We'll have to watch him carefully.